Hello guys, I'm just in an airport today. I was driving at the Uber today and I'm in an airport. There's a pickup area. They told me to stay here for 10 minutes. I wait for 10 minutes, I don't find any ride. Now I getting back to another road. Then I thought I can just make some video, and I can show you guys a little bit, you know, airport side. And airport still is they're working on it, some of the stuff. This one is the terminal B and American Airlines, the side, and our departure label. And there's like inside, you can see all the gate at the other side. You can see it. Right now it's not busy, maybe not a lot of flight came. It'll be sooner. Later on, it's gonna be busy. Not right now. And now we're getting out and head to Terminal C. And that's the coming up Terminal C. You guys see it? They're over bridge a little bit for people go in the parking lot and things like that. Is coming up Terminal C, and we're not gonna go in the Terminal C. They're just making again some of the more stuff, more bridge. And the C, we're getting out here. We passed the number in Terminal C, and now we're heading to Terminal E. Not gonna be stay there either. We're getting out, and you guys see it. That's the airport, Terminal E. That's the international terminal. All the international flight is go there. And now we head out to the 93 north side, and you can just keep it to the left side. You see the Boston, and you can see the side. There's maybe you can see the airplane maybe in the side somewhere. They make a new building. They make it a terminal. That's a lot of flight international. Still making on it, they're still at the time. And we're getting at the terminal. You can see the JetBlue was at the side, and there's a Delta hub. Now we're heading to terminal. Summer tunnel. You can see it's gonna be easy bus, go there. And they charge it like I think 175 something. See all the still of the getting in the Boston area, and you're gonna get out. stuff on the side, more light up there that you can see it. Traffic. Boston is going to be busy sooner, like at 1 o'clock. thank you for watching my channel 5050 Boy and Dad, and please subscribe the channel and share the video for other family and friends.